All right, it's time for some Autosport drifting. Yay! Super fun times. We just soldier through. Do what we have to. It's worth noting that in Autosport, the bulk of your score is based on how close you are to these entry, exit, and corner markers, as opposed to your speed. Your speed matters very little, other than maintaining at least the minimum speed. Which is one of the big things that actually annoys me quite a bit about Autosport drifting. I wish your speed made more of an impact. Something that would make it more interesting. But, all in all, not a bad one shot. I think that's just below platinum. And on the bright side, at least it's quick.